attraction. Everybody wants to see him play. O'Sullivan has an 11-8 head-to-head record against Fu, but
O'Sullivan was the man he beat in that final. And we're not saying that. What I would say is that he has to play better than he did this afternoon, because that was not a particularly good performance.
O'Sullivan lost to Mark Williams, the double world champion, for the first time in 12 years. The consolation for those defeats, I suppose, was that it just gave them
the two finalists we'll be seeing on Friday.
Neil Robertson 14. And Ali Carter. His unpleasant brush with cancer.
Okay. 20.
It's a rest day. That split has not worked out. He's on a red to the middle. Flick a tiny bit of left-hand side on to widen the angle. The position was compromised.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 28.
Right, I would guess.
Side of this red thin. Just want to catch this too thick. Here. More of a problem for Marco Fu if he gets 40 or 50 behind. Too far. He's sassy this afternoon in his win against Stuart Bingham. When he was pressed, he found plenty.
29.
Another positive indicator for O'Sullivan this week. There have been times. His relationship with the Sheffield psychiatrist, Dr. Steve,
44,
has, I think, extended his career. Dr. Peters gave him, and for the last
52
season and a half, he's had a very positive outlook. He really seems to be enjoying
60.
Well, the century's on mathematically, but they're under cushion. The green's fairly close to a pocket, so. Might play the cannon here, knock it out though. That's what he's tried.
Such a good break. 75. Marco Fu framed down without potting a ball. Some players believe it's a great safety game.
Might be a big pocket with the other red there. Doesn't need it. The pocket was big enough for him already.
Хороший удар. Отрыв соперника.
Seven.
Tied up, and that's 19. What made him think a little bit this time. That's what he's played. So the pink is now in open play, and so is the black. I don't think he could have really.
Twenty-five.
He went to the middle.
31.
Talk about O'Sullivan. His shot selection.
Выбираю черный.
45.
Drop it in. Yes. Maybe on the reds above that now, either way.
51.
Difficult because got a hand on the cushion rail. But not too much looks difficult right now.
58.
Well, to me, Neil, O'Sullivan seems to be in.
Oh, we know he's devastating around the black spot. The amount of 147 breaks he's made, and the way that he's made
right,
the
64. 65.
Oh, said that earlier on. Maybe the end of break there. Like the ball just jumped slightly.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 71 and 1.
He leads by 2-0.
Why?
But that kind of shot would have been tough. And that's the beauty of Ronnie gets
delayed reaction. Here comes some cue power.